Thank you, QB. Thank you, Leo, the Lioness Queen, for showing us another God moment. Stay tuned. We'll talk about it. God bless you. Thank you for joining me on Morning Nuggets. This is yours truly, Pastor Nate. And it is my absolute pleasure when I can come and speak with you. Yes, you saw the title. Thank you. Thank you, QB. Thank you, Leo. We're going to talk about it. You know, this is the beef sector that we call, that we're operating in, because there's a lot of vile things that are going on in the sector. And people talk about these negative things all the time. There's a situation going on right now that was spurred from the young man who lost his life a couple weeks ago. And I don't want to go into that because, as I stated before, the situation has been exploited enough. Y'all, that's unfortunate. You actually have people capitalizing on that and going back and forth and talking about it and making it about them. That's the sector that we're in. We're in a sector where people would pull up deceased loved ones and dox others and call people's jobs and call CPS on people and just things of that nature. That's the sector that we're talking about. Pretty bad, huh? Pretty low. But Pastor Nate is coming today because he has finally discovered some positive things. Everybody's not bad. There are actually some people in this sector who have a good heart. And many of you may not agree with me because the people that I am bringing forth, you may be enemies with these people. So anything that they do is discredited if it's left up to you. When we don't like someone, we have a tendency of throwing the baby out with the bathwater. We can't see no good that the person is doing because our feelings are in the way and they're blinding us from seeing the truth or from seeing the good. But I like to think that if I'm not in a good place with someone, that I can still give them credit for what they're doing. QB, of course, you know, he went off a couple of videos before, but he came back and he apologized. He apologized for his action. He stood in his mistakes. He admitted his mistakes and he apologized. He confessed his fault. That looks like God. Pastor Nate, what do you mean it looks like God? Because anytime you can display the word of God, hear me, friend, anytime you can demonstrate what the Bible says, that looks like God. That sounds like God. Now, I'm not attacking nobody's lifestyle, right? Your relationship with God, that's between you and God. I'm not the judge here. I'm just talking about what I see. The scripture declares that we know the tree by the fruits that the tree bears. And in that moment, I say in that moment, because like I said, I don't know what's going to happen tomorrow. I don't know what's going to happen the next day. In that moment, I saw some fruit. And James 5 and 16, it says, confess your faults one to another, right? Go to your brother or your sister if you know that you've offended them, if you know that you've wronged them, and admit it and apologize and move forward. And that's what QB did. So I commend you. Take a listen.
I should have not went as far as I went with that whole situation. It was wrong. I was wrong. And I apologize.
Yes, he did that. So thank you again, QB. Now, Miss Leo, the Lioness Queen, she did the same thing. She got weary in well doing. And, you know, the scripture teaches us not to do that. She was tired because, you know, I'm assuming she's the type of person that will bend over backwards for you and do whatever she can. Seem like a loving person, of course. Don't cross her wrong, right? But she had mentioned in a video previously about she's tired of the cross support. She's tired of fostering cross support. In other words, she's trying to do that and she's not being appreciated. She's been crapped on, so to speak. So she's like, I'm done with it. I'm through. She must have reflected on everything, and she came back and she apologized, and she said that she's still going to spearhead cross support. Leo, thank you for that, because the scripture says, don't get weary in well doing. In other words, don't get tired of doing good. There are going to be some people out there that will try you, even if you're trying to do good. But if you want to please God, continue to do good. Now, the reason why this is a God moment, because she demonstrated the fruit. She demonstrated what the scripture said in Galatians 6 and 9. I just mentioned it. Don't get weary in well doing. Continue to do good. Continue to be the woman that God has called you to be, despite what others say. Take a listen.
I could not do any of this without you. And I have decided that I'm not going to give up on the cross support movement.
Friend, again, thank you, Leo. And let me tell you something. If you're not looking at this through the eyes of the Spirit, you will say, as I stated on a previous video, you will say these people are backpedaling. You'll state that these people are weak. But you know what? These people are strong. Yes, because they're doing it God's way. And when you do things God's way, you're demonstrating strength. A strong man, a strong woman can say, I'm sorry. A strong man, a strong woman can say, I was wrong and I apologize. That's real strength right there. Strength is not how the world perceives it. Is you fighting, or you Mr. Macho, or you walking around with pride and arrogance and you can't say, I'm sorry. That's not strength. That's setting yourself up to fail, because pride goeth out before destruction. So humility is the way. That's what being a real man is all about, right? That's what being a real woman is all about. A real man doesn't mean you have the male biological parts, because we got a lot of male. We got a lot of daddies running around here that have children, but they can't be responsible. Y'all ain't gonna talk to me this morning. Ooh, I'm talking right now. You got a lot of women who are women biologically. Just because you're female, the female biological parts or the female anatomy doesn't make you a woman, but a responsible one, a woman of integrity. In fact, a woman according to Proverbs 31, you hear that all the time, people talking about the Proverbs 31 woman. That's what makes a real woman. Leo, you demonstrated a real woman. QB, you demonstrated a real man. Thank you for listening. I pray that this video helps somebody. And as I stated, when I see something good, I will make commentary on that, because we need more people to push positivity. It's a lot of negativity already going around. It's a lot of demonic spirits. So let's counteract those diabolical and those demonic, that demonic activity with something good. Friend, thank you this morning for joining me. In the meantime, in between time, be at peace and not in pieces. Till next time.